Annyeonghaseyo, welcome to Kpop Traffic. According to the BuzzAngle's 2018 year-end report on US music industry consumption, the boys are not only the top-selling Korean artists in America, they are number 2 overall in terms of album sales, right behind Eminem. BTS Love Years of Tear was at number 14th on the top albums by sales chart with 212,953 sales, and Love Yourself Answer was at number 18 with 199,865 sales. They're also the number 15th artist by total consumption. BTS is also one of the two artists on the list with more than one album ranking. In total, the boys sold a total of 603,307 albums cumulative, ahead of other artists such as Metallica, Lady Gaga, Imagine Dragons, Justin Timberlake, Ed Sheeran, Pink, Taylor Swift, Drake, and more. If you like the video, just subscribe to get contents like these, and also it would make us happy.